Oh man, I love watching TV. It's so awesome. Hey, Junior. What do you want now, Bowser? Well, I just wanted to say that today is the day. What do you mean? Today's the day that you go to middle school. It's your first day, and you don't want to fail all the classes, don't you? Wait, middle school? You didn't tell me I had middle school. Yes, I did, Junior. Now come on, we're gonna be late. Wait, no. There you go, Junior. Are you happy now? But no, I'm not happy, Bowser. I wanna go back home and play some games. Well, too bad. You have to stay in school whether you like it or not. I'm going home. Man, this is boring now. Man, I don't like school. School is boring and stuff. Oh man, I can't wait until the school teacher gets here. I'm ready to work. Me too. Good morning, class. I am your principal, Principal Toad. I am your principal in the school. Anyways, welcome to middle school. I hope you guys have a great day. Also, your teacher will be running a little late. So, yeah. What? The teacher's gonna be a little late? Well, that's a good thing. No, it's not, Bowser Jr. Okay. 5 minutes later. Ugh. Sorry I'm late, class. Well, anyways, welcome to middle school. My name is Mr. Luigi. I will be your school teacher for the school year. If this is your first time coming to middle school, I would like to welcome you. And yeah. And for those of you who are coming back, I would like to say welcome back. Anyways, let's get started. All right, class. Today we will be starting a little bit of math questions. Now, before I do that, I would like to take attendance. So, yeah. Okay, so let me do a attendance, or I mean attendance. Okay. Bowser Jr. here. Daisy. Here. White Yoshi. Here. Yoshi. Here. And Yellow Toad. Here. Okay, so it's just five students. Okay. Anyways, class, we are going to be starting math. So, Bowser Jr., what is 10 times 3? 30. That is correct. Good job. All right, Daisy, what is 15 plus 3? 18. Good job, Daisy. White Yoshi, what is 18 plus 5?
23.
Correct.
Yoshi, what is 13 minus 1? 12.
Correct, Yoshi.
And Yellow Toad, what is 5 times 10? 50.
That is correct. Well, class, you got every single math question correct. I'm impressed. All right, now we are going to be doing some kind of like numbers and stuff. So, yeah, you guys are going to count through 1 to 10.
Oh, that's easy. It sure is.
All right, Bowser Jr., you are first.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay, Bowser Jr., you got it correct. And I almost forgot. If you count the numbers wrong, you have it for homework. All right, Daisy, you're next.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That is correct.
Me and Bowser Jr. have no homework so far.
All right, White Yoshi, you're next.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
That is wrong. You skip counted. You have it for homework. Homework. All right, Yoshi, you're next.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You got it correct. All right, Yellow Toad. You are next.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
That is wrong. You forgot to say the number 10. You got homework.
Oh, no. No, not homework. 10.
You are too late, Yellow Toad. You have homework. Okay, so White Yoshi and Yellow Toad, you two have homework. Let me get the homework. All right, White Yoshi, here's your homework assignment. And Yellow Toad, here's your homework assignment. As for the rest of you, there will be no homework because it's a half day. So, yeah. Anyways, we will be doing some more math problems, and then we will get to science. All right, so White Yoshi and Yellow Toad, you guys can put the homework in your homework folder. So, yeah, go do it now. After that, alright, so now that you guys are back from the homework, okay, Bowser Jr., what is 10 plus 10? 20, correct. Daisy, what is 15 times 1? 15, correct. White Yoshi, what is 3 plus 3? 6, correct. Yoshi, what is 2 plus 6? 8, correct. And Yellow Toad, what is 8 plus 9? 17, correct. Alright, now we are doing science. Alright, guys, so since I don't have a sixth student, since there's only five, and I can't do, like, a group in three. So, yeah, you guys, Bowser Jr., Daisy, and White Yoshi, you three can go in the back table. And Yoshi and Yellow Toad, you guys can go in the front table. All right, so, okay. Okay, guys, so the three of you, you guys will be talking about planets and stars. I'll get the rest of the classmates. Okay, guys, you two will be doing, like, you two will be talking about, animals and plants. And I will be, on the computer, doing some and more attendance stuff. 30 minutes later. Okay, so. Okay. I'm gonna check on the class. And that's why Mars was just, like, and that's why Jupiter was the biggest planet of our solar system. Okay, guys, so your 30 minutes is up. So, yeah. And that's why the plants will not eat meat.
Oh, okay. Okay, guys, so your 30 minutes is up, so, yeah.
Okay, class, so, yeah, that is the end of the day, so you guys can just go home, and don't forget the homework. Okay, it's nice meeting you guys, so, yeah, class dismissed.
Oh, yes. Woohoo! Oh, man, I have to do homework. Yoshi! Oh, man, I don't want to do homework for tonight.
At Yellow Toad's house.
Oh, man, I really don't want to do this homework.
You better do it, otherwise no video games for a week.
Oh, my God.